Embarrassing family members. Grandma's Porch, a place to relax, a place to enjoy. Come visit Grandma's Porch. Embarrassing family members. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Breanne. Well, is it okay to be embarrassed by a family member? You know, I'm going to tell you something that you may be surprised about, but yes, it's okay. I think most people have that one family member that's a bit embarrassing. Now, I'm not talking about how they look or necessarily the job that they have or anything like that, but I'm talking about their behavior choices that tend to be obnoxious, rude. They can be insulting. They can do some really, really stupid things repetitively that can embarrass us. Well, I'll tell you a little story. Many years ago, I had this girlfriend and she had a brother. And when I first met the brother, he carried his motorcycle up the steps and rode into my living room. Well, I thought it was cute and I thought it was funny. But as I got to know him, I realized he made a lot of stupid decisions. He was obnoxious. He could be rude. He was always creating embarrassment moments purposefully. And he didn't care who he embarrassed. And so my friend was embarrassed by him, and I think she should have been. And although he was not a reflection of who she was, because she was amazing and wonderful, he was a reflection of who he is. But she didn't want him around her friends because, well, he was always saying or doing things that embarrassed her. And growing up, I had a stepfather. I had a couple stepfathers. I had a wonderful mother, but she was married a few times. And my third father was amazing and wonderful, and then he passed on. But there was one in between that was the town drunk. And he was so embarrassing. He could be so obnoxious. He was always going around wrecking the cars, disrupting, and he just was not a pleasant person to be around. He was embarrassing, and I didn't want to be seen with him at all. So was it okay that I was embarrassed? Absolutely. As a child, I should not have had to live around drunken behavior. And so it was embarrassing. And you know, you can have a grandmother, a grandfather, a cousin, an aunt, an uncle. You can have a brother, a sister, a mom, a dad, an adult child for that matter, that purposefully has wrong and negative behaviors that are embarrassing time and time again. Maybe they're obnoxious, maybe they're rude, maybe they're condescending, maybe they just make terrible, terrible judgment decisions purposefully, and they don't care who it affects, and so you're embarrassed by them. Can we still love them? Of course we can still love them. Can we care about them? Of course we can care about them. But we may not want to hang out with them, and we most certainly may not want to introduce them to our friends. We have to keep in mind that they are not a reflection of who we are. They are simply a reflection of who they are. And so for me, I keep that in mind. And yet some people can be embarrassing. I've had friends that were embarrassing. I didn't want to take them out places because they spoke very loud about personal topics that I thought should be kept personal. And so other people would be turning around hearing this conversation. And I felt at that point it became a reflection of me because I was out with them. So I was embarrassed and I didn't want to be around them. And And so, you know, embarrassment should never be because of a way a person looks. Now, if they're dressing dirty and sloppy, that can be embarrassing because that's a choice. But if a person is unique in how they look, we should always be proud of them and always be proud of who the person that they are. And so I'm not talking about people's behaviors or choices that they have no control over. And I'm not talking about people's looks. I'm talking about negative behaviors that are inappropriate socially that can embarrass us. So for me, yes, I would be embarrassed no matter who it was, whether it was a friend or a family member, if they purposefully had negative behaviors that were embarrassing. And I would remember that it's not a reflection of me, but if I take them out in public with me, it is, people are going to look at me and connect me to that person. So I would still love them, still maybe be around them in some situations, but I probably would not introduce them in my social circle. And so some people might say, well, you should never ever be embarrassed over a family member. I think the only time I would ever be embarrassed is if a family member was rude, disrespectful, and doing wrong things purposefully, and they had no intention of changing it, and they continued on and they did it publicly, I would be embarrassed. So I don't give advice, I don't give suggestions, I just tell you how I see life. And for me, I think it's okay to be embarrassed when there's bad behavior going on. From my house to yours, may God bless you, and I hope to talk to you soon again. And make sure to like, share, and subscribe. Talk to y'all then. Bye bye.
To relax and a place to enjoy.